like, you know, all the guys, just, you know, right, you know, it's a shame. One minute you guys was loving me and said, oh, Floyd, it's this, it's that. Even if I don't do nothing else in boxing, I changed the game of boxing. I made people watch, I took heavyweights off HBO. I've done that. Just two fights. I don't even gotta tell you the numbers. Just two fights. I raised the price on tickets. I raised the price on pay-per-view. I took the fights to the movie theaters. These are things that I've done. I get with HBO and do creative things like, we should do this, we should do that. And so it's like this, it don't stop. It don't stop. Now exactly what I'm gonna do for y'all for this fight. I'm gonna make sure all the media get a Mayweather Promotions bag, a memorabilia bag. It's gonna have some goodies in it. Everybody bag gonna have something different in it. I'm gonna make sure you guys get some goodies. A lot of nice things.
Floyd, out of 41 victories, which is the one is the most satisfying for you?
It's kind of cold. Do you want it? You cold?
Oh, she's cold. Floyd.
Thank you. Get his number.
Yeah, I can
run. We need to talk.
Floyd, out of all your...
I like him. In fact, he need to be doing exclusive stories.
I'm there, man.
Floyd, out of all your 41 victories, which one is the most satisfying for you?
It's more than just one. It's more than just one. The main one is Genaro Hernandez. Because that's where it started from. Genaro Hernandez didn't have to give me my opportunity. He didn't. I was number 8 or number 10 in super featherweight. He didn't have to give me my opportunity.
Just like you didn't have to pay for his funeral, Floyd.
Yes, I did. I had to do it. I had to do it.
Hey, brother, I'm a big fan of yours,
man.
I'm not even media. I'm out of line here.
No kidding.
I got you.
Hey Floyd, you said you were going to have a more aggressive style this time around like you did with Mosley.
I like Mosley, you know. We cool. But I think Mosley was in there with me trying to survive. I think he was trying to survive a little bit.
Well, Freddie Roach says that the only reason why you got more aggressive and were willing to stay in the middle of the ring is because he thinks that you're too old and that your legs don't have it anymore to move around the ring like you used to. What do you think?
I don't have anything bad to say about Freddie Roach. You know, I just want him to get better, healthier, stronger, so he can continue to work with these young fighters. I don't have anything bad to say about him.